stop Rain here to save you now. Is
selfish and insubordinate.
Wake up!
You need to know.
Come on, wake up!
I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Come on! You've got to wake up! You've got to get out of here! Your dad is gone, and my father's men are looking for you! Aren't you listening? Your dad is gone! From the vault! He opened the main door and left! My father has completely flipped out. I've never seen him like this. He ordered the guards to beat Jonas to death. And now they're looking for you! That's what I would have said until tonight. But it's true. He's gone and Jonas is dead, and now they're looking for you! I don't know! Some of my father's men? Look, that doesn't matter right now. You need to worry about getting out of here alive! Revenge will have to wait. Don't be an idiot! What are you gonna do, fight the whole security force by yourself? No, I've thought about it. There's only one way. You have to follow your dad. You have to leave the vault. Listen. There's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it. Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in. We don't have time for this! Trust me, security doesn't know about the tunnel. Just my father, and me. Maybe this pistol I stole from my father will make you feel better. Go ahead, take it. And then let's get out of here. I hope you're joking. Even with that pistol, I don't think you'll win a fight against the whole security force. Okay, I'll try to meet you at the exit. Good luck! I'll meet you at the vault door if I can, but... Don't wait for me.
There he is. Hold it right there!
Crime any more roaches!
That's it, that's it.
Get it off me!
Thank you.
You gotta help me! My mom's trapped in there with the rat roaches! Please! I know I've always been a jerk towards you. I know it! But you can't walk away and let her die just because I was an asshole. Please! I'm begging you! Okay, sure. You can join the Tunnel Snakes. I'll be your best friend forever. Whatever you want. Just save my mom. Shut up! I'm not listening to you! It's not too late! No! No, I'm not going back in there! I can't! Wow! Where'd you get that? Okay, okay. Maybe I can do this. All right. I'm gonna go back in there and kill those damn roaches. Thanks.
Ah! Butchie, help me! What's happening? What's happening? Ow, that hurts! Ow, that hurts!
My mom's gonna be okay! You're the best friend I've ever had, man! Hey, I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my Tunnel Snakes jacket. Go ahead, take it.
This is the Overseer. All residents of Vault 101 are hereby confined to their quarters. The rat roach infestation is under control. Do not interfere with Vault security personnel. Any resident found outside his or her quarters will be dealt with severely. That is all.
God, I could really use a drink right now.
This is the Overseer. All residents of Vault 101 are hereby confined to their quarters.
You're the best, man! The best! Everything's gonna be okay now, thanks to you!
Under control. Do not interfere with Vault security personnel. Any resident found outside his or her quarters will be dealt with severely. That is all. hereby confined to their quarters. The rat roach infestation is under control. Do not interfere with vault security personnel. Any resident found outside his or her quarters will be dealt with severely. That is all.
Son, I just want
to... Oh, you're lucky it was me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out of here, and I'll pretend I never saw you. Now, come on, that's not fair. I wasn't even there. I had some words with the overseer when I saw what they'd done to Jonas. But they all went crazy when they realized what your dad had done. Opened the vault door! Good gravy, if it was anybody but your dad, I'd have thought he was a traitor too. But not him. If he opened that door, he must have had his reasons. And you better follow him, quick!
You must be bloody stupid if you can't hide.
There's more over here!
Up with you now!
That takes care of that.
Under control. Do not interfere with vault security personnel.
I never saw you.
Any resident found outside his or her quarters will be dealt
with. Ah, young sir. How very good to see you again. I do suppose you're looking for your father. I'm afraid you've missed him. I believe he's gone topside for a spot of fresh air. Could be back any moment.
You're the one everybody's looking for, right?
Hey,
well, it's none of my business. Your dad always took good care of us.
We should just go back to our quarters.
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone stop us. It's me!
Tom! Be careful!
Tom! had to go and leave, didn't he? He had to mess things up for everybody. Guards! Guards, he's over here! Guards!
For now. Now then, are you ready to tell me where your friend has gone? There's no need for any more.
I'm not telling you anything! And don't pretend you aren't enjoying this, Daddy. You're sick!
Amata, darling, why must you be so stubborn? The last thing I want is to see you hurt, but my duty to the vault comes first. One more time.
You'd better talk, girlie.
Please! Daddy, no!
All right, officer. Let me try again. Amata, please, don't be stubborn. I only want to talk to you, friend. Shoot!
Officer!
God, what have you done? You killed him! Why would you kill my father?
Thank you. Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong, but there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. It was something I needed to do. You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own. Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the vault isn't perfect, but at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay, go ahead. Goodbye. I love you.
Thank you.
You're leaving. I guess you were trying to help me, but you didn't have to kill him! Oh, really? And who appointed you judge, jury, and executioner? I know he wasn't perfect, but he was my father. I thought you were my friend. He was the only family I had left. I thought you, of all people, would have understood that. You'd better get out of here before I change my mind and call the guards.
Hold it right there! I'm not crazy. Gotcha.
Quick,
now.
Close the door!
There he is! Hold it right there!
I'm not crazy.
Hold it right
there.
I'm
not going out there. I don't care what the overseer says. I'm not.
Hold it right there.
I'm not crazy enough to go out there.
Stop in the name of the overseer.
I'm not crazy enough to go out there.